he's not your average judge. Michael C. Canetti in Ohio is known for his unusual punishments, and he handed down yet another one this week. 19-year-old Cody Scott mowed an obscene message onto a high school football field back in June. The judge gave him a choice, either spend time in jail or mow the entire field again, but this time with a push mower. Cody agreed to mow that field, which will happen today. The judge also placed him on 6 months of probation and ordered him to get his GED. Just a few months ago, that same judge ordered a man to shovel animal waste from farm stalls for knocking over porta potties.